We just made our presentation here to Cavan County Council with some early years educators, just to highlight the many issues that are affecting the sector at the minute. It was a very positive meeting, and all of the councillors were very supportive of our campaign.
Workers in the childcare sector are underpaid, undervalued, and it's just to highlight the issues and bring it to a different level, a higher level of government.
We're just here basically to voice our opinions about more investment in our job. We value our job and we think it's very important to us. The children are very important, but we need to make aware now that they need more investment into the early year sector.
Our country is one of the worst for investing in childcare. So we're looking for the government to take note of what's actually being done on the ground in services and to spend the money on the ground. It's so important to invest in the early years.
Early years educators in Cavan and right across the country need to come together. They need to join the Big Start campaign. Together we're stronger. We'll have a stronger voice to win change for the sector.